Hello everyone, how are you today? I'm Constance and welcome to another one of my English classes. Today we're going to be talking about inverted commas or quotation marks. Inverted commas or quotation marks, they are the same thing. Okay, we should use quotation marks when? We should use quotation marks when we should use quotation marks when we quote words from a text. We should use quotation marks when we quote words from a text. Before I go any further, I just want to remind you this is in a series, so you can always check the other videos from video one to whatever number to see where we are in inverted commas and or quotation marks. Okay, so this is a continuation. So we should use quotation marks when we quote words from a text. Very important. Periods, quotation marks, commas, and exclamation marks are always enclosed by question marks. Okay? Periods, question marks, commas, and exclamations are enclosed by quotation. I don't know why I have question mark there, but it's supposed to be quotation marks. So this is supposed to be quotation marks. So whenever you're writing and you're going to use an exclamation, you're going to use a period, you're going to use a question mark, or you're going to use a comma, it's supposed to be inside the quotation mark. Example, Mary explained. The plane arrived at 1 o'clock. Mary explained. The plane arrived at 1 o'clock. In this case, we have a period. So I have I've highlighted this period under this period, so you have an understanding of what I'm saying. So whenever you're writing or you're going to use a period, it's supposed to be inside the quotation mark and not outside. We really must take our umbrellas, said the visitors. So this is a comma. So this comma is inside the quotation mark, not outside. The old man asked, did you get the tables? Did you get the tablets at the pharmacy? The old man asked, did you get the tablets at the pharmacy? It's a question mark, and it is inside the quotation mark. It is inside, not outside, but inside. Sometimes you see people write, and they have the quotation, the full stop and the period outside of the quotation. That is wrong, okay? That is very wrong. The guards shouted, drop your rifles. The guards shouted, drop your rifles. In this case, we use an exclamation mark. This exclamation mark is inside the quotation mark. So here's the quotation mark, it is inside. So the full stop, the comma, and the exclamation, and also the question mark should be inside the quotation mark. However, a colon and a semicolon always goes on the outside of the quotation mark. A colon and a semicolon always goes on the outside of an exclamation mark. So here I've given an example. He said, think carefully before you act. Here is the quotation mark and here's the semicolon. The semicolon is outside of the quotation mark. It is not inside like the exclamation. It is outside. She added, be careful when you act. So he said, think carefully before you act. Semicolon, it's joining the sentences together. She added, be careful when you act. So this, the reason for this class is to tell you where you're supposed to put your quotation marks whenever you're writing,
right?
Whenever you're writing your sentences. So the full stop, the question mark, the commas, and the exclamation mark must always go inside of the quotation mark. However, the colon and the semicolon goes outside of the quotation mark. I hope you have learned something from this class. I hope you have been enlightened. I thank you for joining. Remember, quotation marks and inverted commas are the same thing, okay? And you can use one quotation mark or you can use two, okay? And they are the same thing. So if someone asks, what is a inverted comma, you can say it is a quotation mark. So thanks again for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in my next class, all right? Thank you. Have a good day and bye.